Hello, everyone. Happy Canada Day! Bonne fête du Canada! Je suis très heureux d'être en famille avec vous pour célébrer la fête du Canada cette année en personne. You come with your own stories, your own backgrounds, your own lived experiences, and you celebrate together the country that we love and share. Because Canada Day is Canadians Day. This country wouldn't be what it is today without the people who built it and those who continue to build it up every day. People like Tristan DeRocher, a young Métis man who raises awareness and advocates for suicide prevention and who empowers Indigenous youth through music and art. People like Dr. Emily Stowe, a physician who helped create Canada's first medical school for women in the late 1800s at a time when schools didn't allow women to study medicine. Canada is about people who are constantly fighting for something instead of against. When Terry Fox ran to help find a cure for cancer, he was fighting to better other people's lives. When Jean Augustine became the first Black woman elected to Parliament, she inspired a generation of young girls to follow in her footsteps. Notre pays ne serait pas ce qu'il est sans les gens qui en font partie. Des gens comme l'astronaute David Saint-Jacques qui explore toujours plus haut et plus loin. Des héros comme Guy Lafleur, qui nous ont montré qu'on pouvait être des champions. Ou tous nos artistes extraordinaires, comme Deborah Cox et Charlotte Cardin et les autres qui ont joué pour nous aujourd'hui, qui racontent nos histoires dans toutes leurs nuances. Leur art nous aide à mieux nous comprendre les uns les autres. Of course, Canada is also the story of people who work hard a little more behind the scenes, but on the front lines. People like Pam, Gloria, Carlo, and Christina, and so many other nurses I had the chance to speak with during the pandemic. They are true Canadian heroes. So today and every day, we celebrate them. On this day, we also celebrate those whose names are not well known, like the tens of thousands of Ukrainians who generations ago came to the prairies to farm the land and put food on people's tables. We celebrate the women and men in uniform. On célèbre les membres des forces armées qui sont là pour nous quand il y a des feux de forêt et des inondations au pays. On célèbre aussi ceux qui sont en mission ailleurs dans le monde, loin de leur famille. Je pense, entre autres, aux centaines de personnes déployées dans le cadre de notre mission de l'OTAN en Europe de l'Est. Ils font tous des sacrifices pour assurer la sécurité des Canadiens et protéger notre liberté, nos valeurs et notre démocratie. We are standing on the shoulders of everyone who built this country before us, and we work hard every day for those who will follow. All the progress we've made didn't happen by accident, and it won't continue without effort. We have a responsibility to carry forward this progress to future generations. Now, I understand that there are serious faults in our history. The location of unmarked graves has served as an opportunity for us all to learn more about that history. I know the pain and the heartbreak this has caused for so many people. Today, we take the time to recommit ourselves to always be there for one another. Canada has never been perfect, and it's not perfect now. Yes, Canada is one of the best countries in the world, but our work to make it better never stops. Les Canadiens sont des bonnes personnes et ont vu du bien les uns pour les autres, que ce soit de défendre la démocratie, de protéger l'environnement, d'avancer sur le chemin de la réconciliation ou de veiller à ce que tout le monde puisse réussir. Aucun défi n'est trop grand si on le relève ensemble. Et c'est ça que notre drapeau représente, nos valeurs et tous nos efforts pour rendre notre pays encore meilleur. There's no challenge too great if we face it together. This is Canada's promise, and this is what our flag represents. It represents our accomplishments and our desire to improve. Every time we see the maple leaf, let's remember the values that it stands for: compassion, hope, and responsibility, justice, openness, and hard work. Let's remember that while we're 38 million people living in six time zones from coast to coast to coast, we only have one country to share, protect, and cherish. And let's remember the thousands upon thousands of stories like Ali's, a refugee from Uganda who's just arrived in Canada. In June, in Toronto, Ali put on a rainbow shirt and celebrated Pride openly for the first time in his life. Being able to be who you are, to love whom you love, to chase your dreams, to live without fear, this is the freedom the maple leaf represents. To Ali, and to those who arrived here last week, or last month, or last year, aux gens dont les ancêtres sont arrivés depuis quelques siècles, ou bien depuis des millénaires, to all people in Canada, this is your home. Today is your day. Happy Canada Day, everyone! Bonne fête du Canada, tout le monde!